In this video, we are going to solve problems based on torsion. For the first problem, the statement is, a shaft is required to transmit 20 kW power at speed 150 rpm. The maximum torque may exceed average torque by 40%. Determine diameter of shaft if shear stress is not to exceed 50 MPa. To calculate diameter of shaft, first we need to have the value of maximum torque, and the relation between maximum torque and mean torque, that is average torque, is given in the problem. And mean torque, that is Tmin, is calculated by formula P is equal to 2 pi n Tmin divided by 60. Here power is 20 into 10 raised to 3 and speed is 150 rpm. So I will put the values and calculate mean torque 1273.23 Newton meter. Here in the problem, they have said that maximum torque may exceed average torque by 40%. That means maximum torque is 40% more than average torque or mean torque. Therefore, Tmax is equal to 1.4 Tmin. Therefore, the calculated value of Tmax is 1782.53 Newton meter. And formula for Tmax is pi by 16 Fs into d cube, where Fs is permissible shear stress, which is 50 MPa. Therefore, diameter of shaft we got 56.62 mm. For the next problem, the statement is, a solid circular shaft of 120 mm diameter is transmitting power of 100 kW at speed 150 rpm. Find intensity of shear stress induced in shaft. Take Tmax is equal to 1.4 T average. To calculate intensity of shear stress, we need to have the value of maximum torque. And in problem, the relation between maximum torque and average torque is given. And to calculate mean torque, we have the formula of power, that is P is equal to 2 pi n T mean divided by 60. Here power is 100 into 10 raised to 3 and speed is 150 rpm. Therefore, value of mean torque we got 6366.197 Newton meter. And the maximum torque Tmax is equal to 1.4 T average, that is T mean. Hence the value of maximum torque we got 8912.68 Newton meter. So I will put all the values in formula and calculated shear stress induced in shaft is 26.26 Newton per mm square. For the next problem, the statement is, a shaft of 300 mm diameter can transmit power with speed 200 rpm if permissible shear stress is 120 Newton per mm square. Take maximum torque as 30% more than average torque. Calculate power. Here in problem, we have to calculate power. And to calculate power, we need to have the value of mean torque, that is average torque. And maximum torque is 30% more than average torque given in the problem. Therefore, Tmax is equal to 1.3 Tmin. The maximum torque Tmax is pi by 16 Fs into d cube. And here permissible shear stress Fs is 120 Newton per mm square. And diameter d is 300 mm. Therefore, the value of maximum torque we got 636172.514 Newton meter. And Tmax is 1.3 of Tmin. Therefore, calculated mean torque 4893.63.471 Newton meter. And power is 2 pi n Tmin divided by 60. Therefore, the power transmitted by shaft is 1024.9204.57 watt.